So here's my little one. I guess you can get an idea of how much of a mess I can make here. And just to give you an idea, here's the dough hook from the big one. Now try and imagine how much of a mess this would make. This was built in 1935 and still works perfectly.